The majority of this project's $5,050 budget was spent on, you guessed it, painting. I use a very high quality primer, so that way when the walls get scratched, they're white versus wood. But what we ended up doing was we painted all of the paneling, got it all nice, look at all the beautiful white trim, paneling, and all of the finishes that makes this place truly transformed. Our paint budget ended up being $3,000